sets of Hrithik Roshan and Yami Gautam star Kabil leaked. You heard that right, Hrithik Roshan, Yami Gautam starred Kabil has been in the news, but hardly anything is known about the film. Well, here go the first few stills of Kabil leaked online. Hrithik Roshan and Yami Gautam can be seen walking in a mall. While the buzz says both are visually impaired in Kabil, it is hard to say from the leaked images. Hrithik is supposed to be in love with Yami, who is killed, and how he avenges her death is what the film deals with. In the leaked images, they are like any other couple, out shopping, laughing, talking, and even a tad irritated at each other for a time. The two beautiful people look amazing on screen, and we are waiting to see how their chemistry will translate onto the screen. The film, produced by Hrithik's father Rakesh Roshan under his banner Filmcraft Productions, is set to release on January 26 next year. For more amazing scoops, stay hooked only at WeScoop Bollywood Street Readers.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.